And Cassian's having words, and they're going to go. Cassian, Jacki. All Habs fans have been waiting for this, and a tough customer. Arbor Jacki gets the race going, and he's working Cassian, trying to get that right free. My Lord, look at him go. Jacki takes him down. Unbelievable from the rookie.
Side, nice back checking there. There and now we're going. Stillman in front. Jeannot.
Yep. Welcome, Tanner Jeannot and Stillman as well. Newcomers to each of their teams, and it's a heavy punch from Jeannot.
Ben steps in, and he and Manson are going to fight. Gloves drop. Two big guys size one another up. They don't lock up. Ben switching to southpaw. Manson trying to throw right. Ben ducks one.
Manson landed a right. And they got rid of the gloves and Chuck Knuckles, and Josh is a lot like the old man.
And we've got a fight behind the play.
Yeah, we do.
Nathan Beaulieu drops the gloves with Connor Dewar. Size advantage, Beaulieu.
Beaulieu controlled. He's sneaky tough.
Oh, a couple of big shots delivered. And down to the ice goes Dewar.
Tell you what, that says an awful lot about Dewar.
We're going to have a fight. Richie and Olivier. What a night here at the Mullet Arena.
Whoa, haymaker to start for Olivier. To try to get on the backside of that long arm of Richie and then just overpower him. Oh, Richie lost his grip. That's a lefty-righty exchange. That's fun.
Another heavyweight battle here.
That's exhausting right there. Richie losing his balance, trying to finish it off.
He still wants to go, but it's fight's over.
Intercepted by Coyle. Frederick brings it right back. And walks into the shoulder of Braden Schneider. And now the gloves drop. Schneider and Greer. Frederick goes at it with Goodrow. Now it's a Ranger Bruin game.
Forward, shorting the red line, and Englund, he's going to get some attention for that hit from behind. Foligno giving up reach and height, and he's beaten the guy up.
Backhands one ahead. Dries knocked Lazat to the ice. And now Dries has been challenged by Durgin. Nothing wrong with that hit at all.
No.
And they're trading right hands here. Oh, my goodness.
And you can see the Canuck benches.
Fifth career fight for Durgin. Sheldon Dries doesn't do this too often himself. That looked like one from the 70s with the right hands just going piston-like.
Coming. And there's a hit, and that's just an off-balance hit. You can see Durzi was right there right away. And Durzi gets the extra penalty. Had the gloves off very quickly.
And that is...
some rights. Olivier coming back as well. Lucic has the reach advantage in this scrap. But Olivier's no stranger to this activity either. Now they break it up.
used to teach at the Barry Melrose summer camp, and right away we have a fight. Zach McEwen, Matt Martin, 17 against 17. We told you there would be carryover, and here it is. Two big rights.
Ooh.
Matt Martin.
Oh, steady rights.
McEwen hanging in there, not looking for the tackle, and he has it. So there it is, 7 seconds in.
The tip by Everly. That just slowed it up just a bit, right? And now, here we go. About Jamie Oleksiak and Luke Shen, a couple of big boys as they fire away in the center ring, so to speak. Oleksiak, the big rig at 6'7". Shen is 6'4". That's a good tussle.
Found each other, and Hank's getting the right hands going early. Now Nurse is coming back with his right hands. And Hank's got the reach advantage here. He's got the size. Darnell Nurse has never been afraid to go up against guys a lot bigger than him. And he caught him with a couple rights after Hank went with rights and loading up now looking for that big shot. You just kind of figured this was eventually going to happen as they continue to go at it. And now Nurse getting some right hands in late. System.
Well, it's boiled over here.
Pretty good scrap. You got to say both guys stood in there pretty well.
By Johnston. And we're going to get a fight behind the play. It's Brendan Dillon and Ty Dellandrea. Jabs from Dellandrea. Now whoa. Dillon unloading some rights.
Whoa, Dellandrea swinging back.
Rights from Dillon. Dellandrea working the left. Now they nearly switch right in front of the penalty boxes. A left by Dellandrea,
whoa,
followed
whoa,
by
whoa,
rights.
Whoa.
Helmet of Dellandrea off, and they are just
he is raining rights.
And this one will end with both guys on their feet.
To the corner and tie his man up. Perry couldn't get it freed up. And Luke Shen. And who is this? Oh, it's Tanner Jeannot. Wouldn't you Jeannot? Luke with a left hand. Another left hand. Popped him right on the button. Another left hand. Another left. Jeannot trying to throw a left himself. And Luke Shen has tagged him a couple of times. They're still throwing punches. And now the linesmen move in.
Play whistle down and tempers flaring as Lucic is getting into it. That would be some heavyweights. Lucic and McDermott.
They're going to let him go.
And here we go. Lucic and McDermott. Both of these you would have on your fight card tonight. Lucic with a couple of rights. McDermott, no stranger to this, of course. Lucic trying to block with his left. McDermott with some heavy rights. Here's Lucic, and he takes him down.
He got him.
He did, and he's checking to make sure McDermott's okay after that. But 6'5", 233 pounds.
And there
on
it
the
is.
Other side, Lucic.
Oh, boy.
6'3", 240. And Lucic, again, asking McDermott if he's...
Small farming community, and we've got a scrap. It's going to be Dennis Gilbert and Jonah Gadjevich. This is not spontaneous. This was discussed. And here they go.
The KO punch right here, TKO, perfectly placed on the cheek and nose. And Jonah Gadjevich, boy, you know, it's really interesting, Randy. When they got up, though, Jonah made sure he talked to Gilbertson and said, "You okay?"